evil, Mr. Cypress. Don't know what it was, frankly I don't care. I just want to go home, to get out of here. Earlier I finally decided I was doomed to die alone. At the precise moment in time, you decided to telephone to see if I was going out, see if you could meet me there. We got there, he was there too. I was left to stand and stare. The substitute warming up, we both know how it's gonna be. If she sleeps with him tonight, then maybe you'll sleep with me. But if he's not with her, at some point we'll both leave. I'll be sat in my room alone, I'll leave my hands for company. I came home alone again, I fell asleep on a train. I decided that was it, I'm never gonna see you again. And then you called to say you were going out that night. I told you I wasn't coming. Then I pulled on a shirt and tie. The substitute springs to life. There's a glimmer in the door. Maybe it'll be okay. Do I drink on his sex forevermore? And when I get there, I can clearly see he is sat with her. You're gonna need my company. The substitute warming up. We both know how it's gonna be. If she sleeps with him tonight, maybe you'll sleep with me. But if he's not with her, it's that point you must leave. I'll be sat in my room alone, only my hands for company. The only thing that comforts me, as long as I'm being used, I'm just part of a long chain of loneliness, stresses and country through. And I know that when he sleeps with you, she's got one too. I came home alone again. I'm